Police are currently scouring an area near McCurdy Corner after a shooting in Kelowna this morning. Police rushed to the scene at Winrock off McCurdy Road just after 10 a.m. A police helicopter could be seen circling overhead, and police are searching for the alleged gunman. Police have learned that a man was shot in the leg and transported by a witness to hospital. The investigation is in its early stages. However, RCMP do not believe this was a random attack. For Castanet News, I'm Carmen Weld.